Your trick-or-treater forecast looks like this. We'll be right around 50 degrees by 6 p.m., but quickly falling into the 40s, and it's going to feel more like the 30s.